Riff, huh? It's an A, you know, A, G. It goes like D. That part's easy so far. And then this is the way I do it. After the D, it's A at the third fret, B at the third fret, F note. So E at the first fret. And the second one is E open, A at the second fret, B at the third fret. It's harder for me to finger it that way, actually. But either way, and then I don't think there is much else to it besides. Oh, that's. I'll do anything G to A, to A, and then G, D, A, G. An F, but only E string at the first fret, A and D at the third, everything else up. It goes from that to an E minor. I think it's actually, it might be an E7. G, D, F. And I think that's everything. Just string together the parts. Good luck.